Hello and welcome back to another episode of Farming Simulator 22 on Old Family Farm. Oh, there's gonna be a lot of work to do today. All the fields are ready to harvest. We got three fields in total, and all of them are ready to harvest. Okay, alright. I think we should start at the furthest field and work our way in. That'll go the one straight ahead of us. Then this one. Then this one. No telling how straight this actually is, or if it's straight at all. Until we get flipped around. And even then, I'm not too sure if I want to know. Yeah, I'm not the best at doing straight lines, so it's probably looking kind of funky looking. Like right here, it's probably off. I'm probably going too much to the left. Yeah, I told you. Look at there. That looks like crap. Straight lines and me just do not get along. But this should be enough over here now to allow for turning if need be. Well, it's gonna need to be. I'm gonna overlap just a touch because I see a line up there is not even. Gonna start leaving the time on 5 because well, you know, otherwise we're never gonna progress. We're never gonna see any kind of progress on the time progression. So that would progression. Gonna stay 12:32 for like days. No, I'm just kidding. It wouldn't really be that bad, but it's still. Okay, well, now we got a worker hired to do straight lines. Lord knows I can't. I tried, but yet it always come out messed up. Run over here and grab a tractor and get a trailer going. Okay. Alrighty, now we got us a tractor with a trailer out here ready for the combine to empty. Had a feeling. Yes, it needs lime. Solid fertilizer. That's what I thought it was. Now, the oh, come on. Why is it always the opposite side of what you think it's going to be on? Interesting. Not much more to go. Not exactly half, but not exactly quarter of the way either. Looks like you got a pretty good amount. 20% on health. Hmm. 20% on health. Shouldn't they be more than that? It can produce eggs, yes. Go directly. Process. Well, this is going to have to be what it is. Yeah, we gotta start taking down the Christmas ornaments. This guy's still out here working. Yeah, I'm not too sure. And we are full. First, you're gonna make me come out, get in this, turn it on, just to dump what? Yep, that's Okay. Well, we've got that field done so far. Get back out here to the tractor with the trailer, because I left it running. Okay, now time to get back out there and get this field limed. And then we'll figure out what we gotta do from there. May need plowed as well, I'm not sure. Back to that again, huh? I don't like how much it takes to do lime. Okay. I forgot which direction I was going in for a moment there. Again, already needing. What is it doing? Playing stupid. Literally is playing stupid. You can't find the field. You're sitting on it. Can't find the field that you're already sitting on? Oh no, not fertilizer. Oh, that's right. It's gonna be stupid. It's gonna make me buy just... You know what? No. It's just gonna have to be that last little bit is not gonna get done. Because, no. Just doesn't make sense. I don't think I can do it fast enough. And that'll drive me nuts if I don't, so... Just gonna have to buy the fertilizer and just do it. Get it over with. You can definitely tell I'm not no full-time farmer. Not anymore. Let's go take a look at this field real quick. Let's see if we're gonna need to plow it or not. Looks all right. Well, due to time constraints, I do believe we're gonna have to call it here. And we will pick up where we left off in the next one. Alright, well, if you like what you've seen so far, please do me a favor and hit that like button. And if you're new here and you want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. Meantime, y'all take care, stay safe, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye!